Good morning, Warriors. Welcome back to WSJ Morning News.
I'm Reagan Neese.
And I'm Valera Medina. And today is February 14th, which is Valentine's Day. Please stand and face the crucifix in your classroom for morning prayer.
In the name of the Father,
and the Son, and the Holy
Please stay standing and face the American flag in your classroom for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you, Megan. Today we will be a high of 27 and a low of 10, and it is going to be cloudy. Now over to Sal.
The riddle of the week is, what travels around the world on Valentine's Day but stays in the corner? Now over to Emma.
Thank you, Sal. Our animal for today is a mountain lion. These are also known as cougars, pumas, and panthers. They are North America's largest wild cat. Now over to our anchors.
The birthdays for today is Maya Ripke in fifth grade.
Happy birthday to you. Remember, Jesus loves you. He made you so special. Happy birthday to you.
That's all for today. Have a Mountain Lion Monday, Warriors. Bye.